Legacies never die. Thank y'all for tuning in to the YouTube channel, Immortal Fitness. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, tell your friends, tell a friend. All right, so first off, I wanted to tell you a little bit about myself. First off, my name is Marvin, and I started about 6-7 years ago, maybe even a little bit longer than that. So pretty much what it all sprung from is the fact that I lost my job 2 weeks before my wedding. That's just me being honest. I'm being transparent with you right now because this means a lot to me. So after I lost my job, came through a stage of depression, really didn't know what to do with myself. Then I had figured something I needed to do. I had to find something positive, something to motivate me, something to keep me going. And then, sure enough, fell upon the gym, started going. Then next thing you know, it just turned into a big habit. But the thing about it is that once I got the impulse to go, you gotta thrive on that. Because if you don't thrive on it, then you'll always let it slide to the side. So the first thing you gotta do is once you get that one impulse of thought that you need to go and start exercising, whether it be for medical reasons, whether it be for your depression, whether it be for anxiety, no matter what you need it for, this is the time, now or never, because if not, then you'll never get started. So make sure that y'all stay tuned. I got more stuff coming for y'all. Just a short, quick little video about me and how I got started. And I just want to tell y'all to follow the impulse and your thought. Make sure that you follow your heart at the same time. Legacies never die. Immortal Fitness.